Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to replace cartridges of Canon E400 series printer. This is a Canon printer, the series is E470. First, what you need to do is you need to power on the printer. Once the printer is powered on, I will show you the location where the cartridges are present. It is just above the location from where the paper comes out after printing. Okay, this is the location. You have a latch here. You need to pull it like this, and the tray comes in front. Now, these are the trays holding the cartridges. This is the color cartridge holding tray. This is the black and white color cartridge holding tray. What you need to do is, you need to just push the tray softly downwards. Don't press it too hard, otherwise it might break. And you just pull out the cartridge. This is the color cartridge. And similar way, you take out the black cartridge by just pressing it little bit downwards and pulling it. Now, when you have the fresh cartridges, similar way, you need to push it into the tray in the exact location of the black cartridge and just press it and shift it a bit upwards. Similarly, put the color cartridge and see, just press it upwards. It's done, very simple. Don't try it too hard. Press it softly. Now you close this lid and your printer is replaced with cartridges. Thank you.